Lee Ong, a dementia self-advocate. On this World Alzheimer's Month, I would like to say this to the care partners. A heartfelt thank you to all care partners. Regardless, are you taking care of your spouse, or you're taking care of your partner, or close friends, or your parent, or even carers that are being paid to do the role. Often care partners work so hard to care for their loved one living with dementia and ending up working past their limits. This can lead to burnout and other negative consequences. So please do scan your level of stress, your worry, anger, guilt, loneliness, and depression on a daily basis. And put your oxygen mask on first. It is all right to slow down and have a break and take time off to be with yourself. That is not selfish. That is about knowing how to love yourself before you can love and care for others. Reach out to other care partners for support and make use of the Enabled Asia activities that they have lined up. Thank you. Bye-bye.